I met Saeed when we was about 9 years old. Yeah, I came to like a team battle tryout. We just immediately clicked.
Me and Jameer has been boys since about, I want to say the fourth grade. I used to play on a different AAU team, and his team saw me playing and asked me if I wanted to play with them. So I was like, oh yeah, definitely, like try it out. So we went down to National, went down to Louisiana, played with him, and then the next year we got even closer. I think it was one tournament, my parents couldn't make it, and his parents let me stay over his house for like a week. So that's just like that trust, it just grew.
I knew about Jameer, watched him play in high school, watched him play in AAU, and I went to high school with his dad.
My dad told me about Coach Brennan, how much of a hard worker he is, how dedicated he was to being great, and how he wouldn't let anyone get in the way of that. I decided to put my name into the transfer portal. And while looking for schools, you know, a bunch of different factors were playing into my head as far as where I wanted to go and wanted to make the right decision for the second time, because, you know, it kind of gets difficult after that.
I told him I think this is a school where he'll be able to play his game. But when he came here, I showed him around, and I just was like being honest with him, put everything on the table, and then just asked him, like, just to consider playing with me again. Obviously, I know playing with the team, but just me and him having this bond, you know, it'd be really like fun to do, especially at like a higher age, like we know more about the game.
Coach Brennan being from Elizabeth, New Jersey, and you know, me having a patch relationship with Saeed definitely played a part in me thinking this was the place for me, because I knew that me and Saeed have similar interests, have similar mindsets when it comes to basketball and succeeding. When I came here on my visit, spent a lot of time with Saeed. I spent some time with Coach Brennan as well, and the rest of the team, it just felt like the perfect fit. I played pickup with these guys on my official visit, and just felt like I belonged. And I knew at that moment that it was the best thing for me to come here.
Well, I knew what kind of player he was. Shoot, he played at, you know, St. Pat's, and you know, high level. He knew what winning was all about. Most importantly, I knew what kind of kid he was, you know, knowing his dad so well, knowing the family, knew, you know, what his values were. So that was probably the biggest reason that I wanted to bring him on.
Once I got here and started interacting with the guys, and I kind of seen how team first oriented everyone was and how they cared about each other, and it wasn't jealousy, and it was all just about one common goal of winning and, you know, having the best team possible. And I felt that through every guy, 1 through 13. And I knew that I wanted to be a part of that, because I knew that I wanted to come into a program like American, be vocal and lead the guys as far as giving them confidence and making sure that they know that they can contribute to a win just as much as I can or anyone else. And I felt like this was the best place for me to do that. Just having a group of guys that want to push you to be great and push you to expand your limits.
This has like a high respect for each other. I mean, we stick together. So just knowing that we can trust each other with different things, that builds this bond that hopefully will be unbreakable in the future, even after, you know, basketball, because everything has an ending. But even later in life, I still want to be able to call. Just being able to keep in touch and just stay connected.
I absolutely see a family culture. I've never met a group of guys that like each other so much in a way where when you see someone succeed, it's like as if you succeeded. No matter if a guy that usually scores 25 scores 6 and someone else scores 25 that game, they're completely excited for them. You feel that it's genuine. And I feel like that's very important for a team that has the goals that we have. It's a special feeling, it really is. Like game in and game out, I know I can go on the court and have my teammates behind me. And I know they're gonna rely on me as I rely on them. It's just a genuine family first, team first feeling here. And that's why I think we're gonna be very, very successful.